Another confirmed tornado in the Garden State, this time in Morris County. News 12 New Jersey's Tony Caputo is in Rockaway this morning. And Tony, this tornado touched down Wednesday night. Do you still see any damage there?
There is a little damage that we believe was caused by this tornado. We're hoping to speak with the homeowner a little bit later this morning if we can get hold of them. But you can see the damage here with this fence just kind of pushed down. It looked like something just very big and strong came along and pushed that fence down. Well, in this case, it may very well have been this tornado that has been confirmed by the National Weather Service. This is the corner of Lennox Road and Irwin Place. The Weather Service confirming an EF0 tornado touching down during the overnight hours here in Rockaway Township. Now, you'll recall the powerful storms that crossed through the state Wednesday night into Thursday morning, prompting some tornado warnings early Thursday morning. According to the Morristown Daily Record, the resident who lived here captured the power of this tornado on a video doorbell. Some furniture was thrown around in this backyard area by the pool as well. Part of the backyard fence, as you can see, also blown over. Again, we talking way too much about tornadoes here in the state of New Jersey, but obviously things have certainly changed here as of late. EF2 tornadoes, we've had five of them touch down on July 29th. I should say two of those five were rated EF2 tornadoes. So again, you know, you work here for a long time, you never had talked about tornadoes. Now this year alone, what have we seen? At least five, maybe nine tornadoes here in the Garden State. So it's just been crazy. And yet another one touching down officially, according to the National Weather Service, on Wednesday night into Thursday morning. Not sure of exactly what time this took place. But again, it appears some damage was done by this one to this home here in Rockaway. We are live in Morris County. Tony Caputo, News 12, New Jersey.
That's